Everyone remembers the famous Nokia 3310 for its build quality, but everyone forgot about its later sibling, Nokia Titanium. Featuring a slide-out mechanism, Nokia 8910 reminds me of the Iron Man's helmet. You could close the phone and make it arguably more sturdy than the 3310. However, coming at $650 or $11 adjusted for inflation today, the Nokia 8910 fell into obscurity. Let me know in the comments who would win the durability battle if these two guys had to fight each other.